Let's get introduced to professional tax basics. We will clear all misbeliefs about professional tax. Profession tax is a tax which is levied by the state on the income earned by way of profession, trade, calling or employment. The power to levy professional tax has been given to the states by way of Clause 2 of Article 276 of the Constitution of India. Under the Article 276, state government cannot impose more than 2,500 rupees per annum as professional tax. Professional tax is almost similar with income tax. The only difference is professional tax is charged by the state government while income tax is charged by the central government. Highlight word is state government here. There are 29 states and 7 union territories and not all states impose professional tax. For example, Delhi, Haryana, Jammu Kashmir, Goa, Rajasthan are not having professional tax levy. Professional tax can be of two types on the basis of payment. In the case of salary and wage earners, the profession tax is to be deducted by the employer from salary and wages as per slab, and the employer is liable to pay it to the state government. Employer need to take PTRC, that is, profession tax registration certificate. If you are employee, you can check your professional tax on salary slips. In case of other classes of individuals, the tax is liable to be paid by the person himself, for example professionals like chartered accountant, lawyers etc. All those professionals are required to obtain PTEC, that is, profession tax enrollment certificate. Most important income tax provision for salaries employees is section 16. Any amount paid to state government as professional tax is allowed as deduction under section 16(3) of Income Tax Act. Deduction is available only in the year in which professional tax is paid. If professional tax is paid by employer on behalf of employee, then first it is included in the salary of the employee as a perquisite and then the same is allowed as deduction on account of professional tax from gross salary. Let's see professional tax slabs in Maharashtra. Up to 7,500 rupees there is no professional tax liability. For employees earning 7,501 rupees to 10,000 rupees professional tax liability is 175 rupees. For employees earning above 10,001 rupees professional tax liability is 200 rupees or 300 rupees per month. Maharashtra government levies professional tax at 200 rupees for 11 months and 300 rupees for the last month. Women who earn up to 10,000 rupees are exempted from paying professional tax. Let's understand meaning of salary or wages for purpose of act, as this decides slab for liability. Salary or wage includes pay or wages, dearness allowance and all other remunerations received by any person on regular basis, whether payable in cash or kind, and also includes perquisites and profits in lieu of salary, as defined in Section 17 of the Income Tax Act, 1961, but does not include bonus in any form, and on any account or gratuity. There are some exemption from professional tax in Maharashtra Professional Tax 1975. The bodily workers in the textile industry are not required to pay professional tax. Any person suffering from a permanent physical disability, including blindness, which has the effect of reducing considerably such individual capacity for normal work or engaging in a gainful employment or occupations. Parents or guardian of any person who is suffering from mental retardation specified in the rules made in this behalf, which is certified by a psychiatrist working in a government hospital. The person who have completed the age of 65 years is also exempt.